There aren't turrets at this base, so they'll approach it, and we can surprise the hell out of them.
I think they're going to see us up here. There's a hidey hole, but we can't all get in there.
All right, let me start my Cordy. All right.
Looks like there's multiple back here.
Okay, so the main thing with this is that while they can see us, we should be able to see them coming. And if so, we can see what they're in, and we have enough speed with our jump jets that we can jump to cover, or we can just run to our other base.
Clan.
The main thing that you notice is your frames are probably going to be a little teeny bit lower than they used to be.
Do I want to go south base? F2, okay.
And then Osiris F, preferably. So, you'll notice that it's not ticket-based. Causing damage, causing kills, we get points for that. And it's a lot easier for us to come back in this game mode.
Osiris Foxtrot?
Yes.
Yep.
I just saw one far side. Moving left, right. He's out of view now.
You said far moving south?
Far side about 070, but he's out of view now. He was moving left or right.
Alright.
Oh, so good. This is low middle.
If they approached us from here, this would be a good vantage point. Okay, we're at full strength. Okay. I guess I'm dark commanding. Alright, screw it. Okay, let's just head out. We're gonna go to our other base. Maybe ram into the enemy along the way.
So just start heading that way? Full throttle or just stick together?
Yep, full throttle.
Oh, this
primary target
bad.
Will be Joe or Talk.
Keep bouncing between 60 and 90.
Radar contact Fox 3.
Understood. Let's move around Gamma 4 and then come down in front of our base. We will open it to the pub in a few minutes and then we'll see where we're at from there.
Radar Fox 5.
Okay. Alright, let's form up on Duelist. And Rask is harmless, mostly.
I seen Osiris, yeah, Fox 5.
Alright, cool.
Second contact.
Into Fox 5 we go.
Owens directly north.
Primary target, again, will
two
be...
Two directly north.
Joe and Talk, if possible. Okay, here's our target, this is Osiris. Snow Gibbon. Go radar hot, fire everything we got. Go ahead and pursue. We should have enough cover.
Well, they're shooting from the bridge above us. Watch it.
Okay, if Snow Gibbon's out of the way, switch to Rask.
Fight under the bridge. Fight under the bridge.
Okay, Jumper and I will take a talk light here. And those of you under the bridge, try to stay alive. If you need to, head back for selling or whatever. Alright, let's kick our speed up. And let's go after Snow Gibbon again on our way out. Oh, I'm legged. hold the line if you're damaged, head back to base. You got some good stuff, sniper.
Solitaire's almost dead.
Alright. Right, head right. If you're getting fired on, take on the Osiris, otherwise, but don't pursue it too much. Alright, let's head back. Good exchange.
Approximately trapped here.
Oh, alright, well, kill him, I guess. Deathport has comms. We'll go back.
The Osiris came back.
Okay, okay, fight on, I guess.
Alright, okay, let him go. If is he coming back around? Yeah, finish him off. He's alone.
Okay, he's running. Back to main base. Okay.
Yep, turn around.
Let's go to Hotel 5 this time. Straight south. Okay, so
use
I got
mask
legged.
If you got it.
That was funny. Good exchange. Really, really good job, guys. Okay, when we get back to base, while your mech's repairing, we're going to have you Alt-Tab, and we're going to put in that second command, SV underscore password space 0.
I thought we couldn't repair.
You can
sell. Oh, we don't have any repairs. Yep, okay, press J to sell. Somebody grab... He died. Can everybody afford a mech is the question.
I can afford one.
Okay, sound off. How much money do each of you have? Start Rage, how much?
38,900.
Deathlord, how much?
66.
Mouse, how much?
55.
Right, okay, Jumper, press J. Okay.
42.
Alright, now Jumper, Alt-Tab to the server console and put in this following command. You other three other than Jumper, build the best mech that you can afford. Preferably brawlers. Okay, Jumper, SV underscore password space 0. SV underscore password space 0.
Good to go.
Assembly ready. Okay, I'll tap back in. Everybody buy the best mech that you can afford. I'm going to build the APC now while we are in a good position to do so. All systems mode.
Do we want to be brawling or long range?
Brawling preferably, but if you are a better sniper than brawler, build whatever looks good to you. Just use up most of your money. Alright, okay, let's wait for everybody to get built. I gotta find
contacts incoming. They're looking at the hangar, Barry 900 north, range 900 north.
Shit. All right, let me dump this off. Pray that they don't quite see it. Where it's at. Okay, commanding from a battle armor. Go figure. Okay.
Yeah, they're all lined up directly north.
Okay.
Fox.
Get into cover over here by Deathlord. Everybody, come over here by Deathlord. Alright, I'm expendable as a BA, maybe I can get some PPCs. Okay, we are heading into... How far do I want to go? Alright, just keep following Duelist. We're going to go way off to the left and we'll either attack from Gamma 5 or we'll go back to our base and attack from Gamma 2. Let me get a look here. Anybody get a read on any of their mechs? Identify?
Nah.
Let's go back again. Let's go up to Gamma 2. Yes, just go up to the other base, and we'll pincer the hell out of, or not pincer, but flank them. All right. Screw it. This bridge looks good. Is this a bridge? This isn't a bridge. Okay. Keep heading over to the other base. Okay. Get ready. Keep heading towards our base. Go that way. And then Deathlord, bring them around the edge of the map there, and run, pincer them. Okay. Here are their assets. Osiris. Owens. And there's an Osiris kind of near you. There's a Sally near you. If you can hit the Sally, whack the hell out of it. But keep your distance.
Can you tell our range to them? They're just spray machine guns up here.
Okay. Your call if you want to advance there. Otherwise, go off to the left and come around the side. Okay, there's an Uller here.
Uller should be prime. He'll go down quick. Alright, move up, take a look. Make a pass.
What's the range on them right now?
Oh, they're right what? At... Charge this, charge Rask. Charge the Uller.
Down. You guys respawn at the APC.
Going straight across here. Some of them are top, some are below. See what you can shoot on top.
Death,
oh, that Owens is, bad situation. Keep charging.
Target destroyed.
Alright, turn around to back the bridge. That solitaire.
You got one behind you. So.
Yeah, solitaire's bailing out. I don't know where the other one went.
Got the other one on radar. See him.
Okay, I'm coming. I'm bringing 4 MPLs.
Charge that light, Cyrus. Off the solitaire.
Given
we got
east.
One incoming from Delta 4. Alright, break off the chase. Severely damaged? No. They got an Ares incoming. Delta 5. Come down to the water, head east. East. Barry 90.
So we're making the sprint?
Nope. Rask is alone in... Echo 4, kill Rask.
He's not alone, he has a solitaire with...
Alright, well, they're kill the two. The others are still reinforcing. Kill Rask.
Oh, he's pushing. LDX money on him. Crit on my torso, I'm gonna head back.
Thank you. retreat. Try to save the asset. I'm RTB.
Yep. I need RTB too. I am super crit on center and left.
We'll retreat if it's safe. If not, shoot it what's damaged.
I'm dead. Okay, I'm heading back out to you guys.
Assembly in progress.
Bushery Valley.
Say again?
Where are we rallying? Are we gonna just go ahead to the,
I can't see my map yet.
Battelle 5 base or something?
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nodded.
Yeah, head back to the Hotel 5 base.
Yep.
Do we know what kind of condition we left him in?
I couldn't tell. That solitaire fucked me up pretty well with that LBX-20.
Let's go ahead and advance down low. Radar Echo 4, 700 meters. Let's move northwest under the bridge.
Hey, there was backup.
Two on radar right around the corner.
Motion?
Yep, get ready. Oh, they're all... Rask is in a Ultra Hollander. Try to focus that if you can.
I
Alright, someone's hitting from the right, on the left here, move in. Target that, Ares, Proxima. Rush Proxima on the left here. Already bailed out. They have two Ares. Focus the first, the closest one, Proxima.
Return value usually on a mech is 100% or is it less?
No, it's less. It's quite a lot less. It starts at half and goes down with armor damage. Okay. Actually, I'm not sure where it starts, but it's not full.
We can buy ammo, right?
Yes, you can refill ammo.
Yeah, I think it's probably recommended just run in and press period. At least that's seems to work for.
If you have multiple ammo types, be careful which one you have selected.
Yeah,
in the,
that's why I'm going to trigger my 10s.
Sell this thing again. Now I can get some clan bullshit.
To do list,
hey,
is just sticking VA. Ready.
Do you want this solitary, or do you have enough?
Say, what was that question again?
It was Source Duelist, but his mic is muted. I was wondering if he wants this, or if he has enough to get one of his own. Because I have enough to get another one if I need to.
That whole time. No, I'm good. Keep up these engagements, we're doing well. Alright, I'll be backing down to Uller again. A quick note is that in this game, the lighter the asset that you're in, and the heavier asset that they're in, you get more money. Also, if you can't get the kill, shoot everything that you can. When we're not focusing fire, because even one landed bullet, when that thing eventually goes down, you get money from it.
Yeah.
Also, if you haven't done so, press M for map right now, and click the APC that's to the left of the base that you spawn there when we... Alright. We're up about twice the score, so we could have two bad exchanges and still win this, so we're doing good. Alright, everybody rally over at Gamma 2-ish. And we'll try and get visual on them again. And then we'll attack this time. We'll attack...
Two contacts towards the center.
Okay. This time we'll attack up high from the 2 line.
Looks like they're about Echo 5, 3 contacts.
Alright, sounds good. They're going to start being to get into heavy stuff, so we're going to have to... But we can be pretty aggressive here. So, we don't necessarily have to keep pulling back like we've been doing.
Well, I got an Ultra 20 now.
Two of them look like, I think, the Puma, but I don't know my types that well.
Alright, Echo 5.
Alright, Sally, come join us.
Or... Looks like a turtle.
Yeah, they look like the turtles.
Guys, just wait for the Sally to get up here. Chimera pilot, be careful if they start focusing on you. Show them your back and your arms if they start focusing that damage component. Alright. You said Echo 5 a few minutes ago, right?
Yeah.
It's 5 just left.
Alright, we're going to go into Echo 5 then. Okay, main group, full speed, let's go. Sally, you do your thing too. Oh, stop. Try not to get stuck.
Extra contact, so you're looking at probably 4 over there.
You just dropped him?
2 Pumas have taken off, though. I don't have
to someone. Get stuck. If you get stuck, my bad. Alright.
Yeah, contact's Echo 5 on radar.
Okay, main group, if you can, go off to the left. And then, Sally, poke them with machine guns or whatever you got for long range. Okay, we're gonna be flanking hard into I'll go 5 from Delta 5 at max speed.
Yeah, this is
what happened to our friendly solitaire?
He's distracting them, buying us time to get in their rear area.
Okay.
I think we can turn here.
Yeah, this is where we edged in last time.
Okay.
They're further back this time.
Okay, duelist will make first pass. I may drop down in the water. If you take too much damage, drop into the water. And then Sally, get ready to either hightail or come join us, one of the two. Okay, ready, team?
They got a lot of range this time.
Yep, ready? Here we go.
You guys go from front. I'm going to jump up from the
front. Right target, Rask, Puma on the right. If you take too much damage, just go off to the right. Fall down.
Looks like you've got it.
Alright, you need to drop down.
I just... Okay, so
yeah, respawn. Yep, respawn. Let's get snow, give it. Okay, he's legged. Don't go for the kill. Okay, drop down in the river.
That was like a heavy hit on that explosion.
Alright. He's a pretty good BA pilot. I'll see what I can do. Okay.
Nice.
Alright, Solitaire, hit them from the right. Thor and Thor, get ready, take lead. Chimera, come around behind us. We're going to make a pass, do some damage, and then drop down and head back to base.
Mana Chimera.
They're running away. Chase them east. Chase them east.
Okay, hold this position and fire anything that comes. Alright, Thor and Chimera, full power. Oh, there's three of them. Well, we're committed. Fuck it. Uller, primary target, Joe Bringer. Okay, pull back if you can. Heading 260. Alright, every man for himself, break off and head back towards our bases.
We saw the advantage,
it,
I think.
That
Puma,
the,
Puma coming after me. It's, yeah, turn and kill Proxima.
I'll have to attack from range. Alright, I've only got one pass at me.
That bushwhacker's kind of stuck.
Can we break off? Focus fire on Rask's Puma. Get an alpha strike in there.
Oh, we're trying to meet up with the main group. People just respond that way.
Yeah.
I'm not entirely sure we're doing. Thor, if you can't get away, otherwise put an alpha strike into Proxima. Okay, let's get out of here. Good job. Need assistance. Alright, everybody to death board, see if you can help save his mech. I will try to provide fire support.
No, I'm down. Right,
never mind. Everybody, spawn over at, everybody go to Hotel 5. I'll try and get away. Okay, let's see. Rifleman. Alright. Alright, I've got a free, Uller to sell. It'll only give you about 15-20k, but it'll be free.
And it looks like this. Damn it.
Okay, that, wow, that exchange cost us a few points, interesting. Alright, we still did good, I, play a little more offensively, okay. Here, Deathlord, sell this piece of junk. Alright. Okay, everybody wait up, they're in really, they're gonna be in heavy stuff now, so we're gonna... One, we're gonna
Okay.
Let's see, I need to start contributing to the fight now. Oldie but a goodie.
Okay, I got 120,000.
Whatever you're best in. I'd recommend probably a heavy over an assault. But if you want to go assault Atlas A, just keep in mind you'll be a huge target.
No.
Madcat G, Thanatos Delta, Thanatos A.
I hate the Madcat G. Madcat...
B, Madcat A.
Delta.
Masakari Prime. Masakari Prime could be good if you want to go assault.
No.
Atlas. Alpha, Mecat. Atlas.
Mecat Prime.
Right. Mecat Prime, alright. Okay, who's our BA pilot at F5?
Bridge.
Do you have dedicated BA weapons? Oh, you're coming back from battle.
Punched out.
Good. What's your current seatbelt total?
20,000.
Interesting. Alright. You're going to be taking
my...
Yeah,
I wanted to try and help that Ford, but I couldn't get out.
Yep, that's fine. You'll be taking my Cougar F up front. Try not to scratch the paint too much. Alright. Name of the game is, we take the damage while Deathlord tears them apart. We gotta wait for our BA pilot to get here, and I'll be supporting as a battle armor. It's not ideal, but I'd rather have me be the BA than else. Okay. So I will get on top of the riflemen, because I doubt they're going to shoot that much. Blocking your cockpit at all?
Nope.
Alright. Contact. I spot a catapult with missile ears.
Yep.
He was an Echo 6.
There's no way they're doing Arrow 4s, ATMs maybe.
They have a rifleman.
Yep. Rifleman, you'll be shooting the other rifleman. Deathlord, you'll be shooting... catapult if it has PPCs, otherwise you'll be shooting light stuff.
It's not PPC catapult, it's missile.
Okay. Let me go investigate this. You guys go to the very far right. Deathlord, take them to the farthest right part of the map and head north. I'll go investigate this missile shit. Right?
Eight?
Yeah, like all the way to the extreme far side of the map and then and then follow it north.
Everyone passive?
Yes.
Yep.
What's heavy CM? Guardian ECM.
So it would not... Impossible. Oh, well. It could be the MRM-30 rack, which if it is, I hate to say it, but we're going to have to sacrifice some of the lights. Or we'll just stay the hell out of range. Yeah, I would bet money that... Okay, I got visual on them. Give me a sec. They're at center.
Range on MRMs is 600, right?
650, but we want to get under...
Is there a bridge I missed? Yeah, there's totally a bridge I missed.
Yeah.
Okay, there's a Uziel with machine guns. Black Lantern, and then Rifleman is the crap Rifleman. All right.
Black Lantern. Yep. There.
Okay. Your primary target is going to be the.
All right. Catapult from us is bearing 320.
You need to engage it. If you guys have to engage it, get within 25 meters.
Yeah, it's Proxima in the catapult. Engage from up here.
I will try to get close.
Holy God.
Basically, everybody try not to die. If we do that and take them on like we have, we'll be victorious. Alright, I've got a Ryukin B, so I can support the Madcap pretty good. I just need time to get up there.
Where should we be heading?
Primary target, once we get up there, I would have to say Uziel, followed by the...
Yeah, but Goss, Kit Fox.
Alright.
Hit Rask, down low.
Alright, go around the corner. Go around to the right and engage wherever the hell that fire is. Try to get out of the fire line and lane shit.
Yeah, I understand.
Rask down.
Alright. Let's disengage. Fuck this. Disengage. Everybody head north. Full speed.
Back across the bridge.
Yep.
I put the cat up pretty bad.
We're heading north?
Heading south. Sorry.
Okay.
Alright, let me see if I can start stealing some of these hits. Yeah, I know. I'm trying to get up in here. Wait, I've got 700 meter range. What the fuck am I doing? Everybody try to get back to base, and if your mech's shot to hell, sell. Or not sell, or well, do what you need to do when you're up there. Duelist is still pretty fresh, and I'm going to try and keep it that way. I'm trying to support from the bridge, but I don't have an opening.
This thing will survive right torso being gone, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, my right torso is busted. The rest of the armor is still up.
Alright,
let's see if I can squeeze out a few more hits.
Okay. Riflemen, keep moving. Riflemen, you're going to be taking... You're going to leave your mech in front of the hangar, and you're going to take this mech that I'm in.
Okay. In front of the hangar?
Yep. Just leave it right there, and then take the mech I'm in and go support. Deathlord, set a rally point for everybody.
I saw a radar blip back to the east, so head that way.
All right.
Actually, he may be low.
They need the points.
Yeah. Oh, right, it's 3 minutes left.
Everybody rally at H5 and prepare for garrison defense. Shoot most damaged or lightest asset.
There's a heavy pushing upon us.
Yep, hit this Uziel Snowgibbons alone. If you can get down on him.
Hope I chose the right asset. Alright,
nope,
building the
Snowgibbon has the rifle wound with him.
Alright, shoot the lightest thing you see or the most damaged and try to play as defensively as possible. Suicide.
Pushing there?
No.
Negative. He
pull back
the bridge
all forces.
Anyway.
If you have cover, go back to the other base. We will engage them for a final fight, but I prefer to wait until there's a little bit less time left. So, follow Deathlord at west. I will cover them.
Coming to, one coming up the ramp in front of the.
Yeah. All right. I'll buy time. You guys keep trying
that's
to get
heavy.
Into about Gamma 3.
All right. They're all massing.
As we're moving to Gamma 3, remember.
Yep. No one joined. It's just us five.
Okay, keep moving. Get ready. Yeah, you got, put some shots in them and then keep moving to Mouse's position. Fire on Snowgibbon. Uziel. Okay, now fire on Cougar.
Kit Fox down.
Okay, fire on Cougar or Uziel, your choice. Let me know when to call me in. I'll pincer their ass.
So, Uziel down.
Fire on Grass.
That was a mistake.
Alright.
Oh, this salt is delicious.
Have your way with them. Okay. Even if we all die, we've got it.
Target destroyed.
Nice one.
We're defenders, right? Inner sphere, so...
We're clan.
Clan
attackers. This is the capture of the planet.
Okay. Thank you.
Alright, I've lost my right torso. I'm gonna get rid of this thing.
Alright, so...
No, that's it, isn't it?
That'll be it for official chaos stuff. If people still want to do any small stuff, I'm more than willing, but probably just return to the pubs, I'd imagine. We start chaos bright and early tomorrow, 3, 4, 5 p.m., somewhere in there.